What is up, guys? It is Pizza Master Night here, and we are back with some more Pac-Man World 2, and we got Magma Opus. So this level is actually not that bad compared to Volcanic Panic. It's hard, but it's not that bad compared to Volcanic Panic. Yeah, this part might take some time. I guess, at least I'm at a spot where I can't really exactly lose lives. Just to let you guys know, I just ate some chocolate, like wafers, like chocolate wafer cookies, and like my stomach is hurting now. Ouch. Yeah, that's what I'm planning on doing. Exactly. I saw something there, but I guess not. Mm-hmm. Okay, I didn't get what the purpose of that was, but all right. Yeah, I'm not gonna get the coin like that. Forget it. If the camera angles are gonna be like that, forget it. This was hard. I remember this part now. Maybe there's like a secret like middle seat somewhere. I don't know. Let's try this again here while we're at it, right? I don't know if I should go for that again. Forget it. Nice, all cherries collected. Mm-hmm. What? Well, that's a bummer. I guess I can see why it's very hard to, like, 100% this level. Man, that's a bummer. Okay. Well, thanks guys for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope to see you all in the next video.